Okay, upper class. Upper class has said he found out where I work. And he's basically insinuating that if I don't give him mod, he's going to try to make me lose my job, basically. He didn't come out and say that, but in so many words he did. He's trying to blackmail me to get mod in my room by saying he knows where I work. Upper class. Is there any administrators in this channel? Is Harry here? Is there any administrators in this channel? Okay. Because that's pretty serious business. Someone finding out where I work, basically saying basically in so many words, even though you didn't say it. You can read my inbox, Harry, if you have the administration power, go ahead and read my inbox. He basically found out where I work. Somehow went through my archives until they found and blew it up and finally figured out where that I work. So now they're going to try to make me lose my job, my pitiful little four-hour job, if I don't give them mod, basically what they're doing. Can't you read my inbox? I know that's not what, I know what you mean, upper class. You're basically telling me that you know where I work and that you want mod in my channel. Otherwise, you're going to release that information. You didn't say that in so many words, but that's exactly what you're going to do. It doesn't matter what it says, Deez. Do you understand that he basically knows where I work and he's threatening me, saying if I don't mod him, in so many words, he's saying, look, I want to be mod in your channel. I know where you work. He didn't say that he was going to spread that information, but he knows where I work. He just admitted that he knows where I work. So now he's going to spread that to everybody else, and they're going to make me lose my job because I've been on Battlecam. Somehow somebody found out where I work. Yeah, you know where I work. Now you can fuck with my income. You can make me lose my pitiful little job and make me homeless. Do you understand that? Now you can have the power to fucking put me on the street. You fuck with my living. Why did you ask for mod? Saying you know where I fucking work. You're trying to blackmail me. Because the alternative not giving you mod is you're going to try to blackmail me, but I'm not gonna compromise. You can go ahead and make me lose my job. You can go ahead and post my personal information to all the trolls. You can go ahead and make me lose my job and put me out on the street because of Battlecam. He's not gonna get mod. I'm not gonna bow down. Go ahead and make me lose my job. All I know, Harry, is I will get a lawyer. If somebody calls my work, this is where the shit meets the road. I will get a lawyer, and I will have the police come to Battlecam. I will get his information one way or another. I will get his IP address. I will get his information. If I lose my job, I'm going to go after him in a lawsuit if I lose my job, because he's the one that has my information. He's the one that's going to spread it. If I lose my job, all hell's going to break loose. This is going to get very, very, very legal very fast. So go ahead. Go ahead. Okay, now you say you're not the only one that has it. So that's the way the trolls work. They spread personal information around on this site. That wasn't a very smart thing to do. They try to blackmail me. Wasn't a very smart thing to do. I tell you, people just never quit. I'm probably going to have to quit this site because people, they just won't quit.